How to install Windows 11 from USB. Windows 11 brings a fresh and modern look to your computer, and a clean installation ensures a smooth and optimized experience. So, if you're ready to get your hands on Windows 11, stick around as we guide you through the steps to install it from a USB drive. So, let's get started. First, you'll need a bootable USB drive with the Windows 11 installation files. If you don't have one already, check out our previous video on how to create bootable USB drive for Windows 11. Once you have your bootable USB drive ready, you can proceed with the installation. Now connect the bootable USB drive to your computer. Then restart your computer. As your computer starts up, you'll need to enter the boot menu by pressing F11. This key varies depending on the computer manufacturer. After entering boot menu, here you'll find a list of devices from which your computer can boot. Choose the USB drive from here. Your computer will now start the Windows 11 installation process. Follow the on-screen instructions to proceed with the installation. You may need to choose your language, time zone, and other preferences during this step. Press Next. Then click on Install Now. Wait for a moment to start the setup. After that, Windows needs the product key. Type the product key. If you want to add your product key later, click on I don't have a product key. Now select your desired Windows 11 version. Then click Next. Now check on Microsoft license terms. Then press Next. When prompted to select the installation type, choose the custom install Windows only. This allows you to perform a clean installation of Windows 11. In the next step, you'll see a list of partitions on your computer's hard drive. Select the partition and click on the delete button to remove them. This will wipe the existing data on the hard drive. Once all partitions are deleted, click on the new button to create a new partition. Then, select it and click on the next button to start the installation. Windows 11 will begin installing on your computer. The installation process may take some time, so be patient and do not interrupt the process. Once the installation is complete, your computer will restart. Throughout the installation process, Windows 11 will prompt you for various settings, including your region, keyboard layout, and user account information. Follow the on-screen prompts and provide the required information. You will be prompted to set up Windows 11. Including signing with a Microsoft account or creating a local account. Customizing privacy settings and choosing personalization options. Then wait for it. And there you have it. You now know how to install Windows 11 from a USB drive. A clean installation ensures a fresh start and optimal performance on your computer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our 5-Minute Solution channel for more videos.